Happy Wednesday, Mutantville players. Of course, that means it's time for another Johnny Brento's Juju. Now, in addition to part two of Johnny Brento as a VHS hoarder, which we started out last week, basically myself going through the archive and sharing some rare VHS and thoughts on VHS collecting, I wanted to give you guys a general update of what's going on with Mutantville for the month of October, because, hey, it's Halloween time coming up. Actually, a lot is going on with us for this month, so if we seem a little bit scarce on Facebook and the website, you know why. If someone misses their blog post, you know why. And here's why. Basically, we'll be working on Robert Fillion's new project with the Image Impact Group called Athena, starring our good friend Matthew Ewald. This will be a very time-consuming shoot involving Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, some weekends, and Saturday and Sunday, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., thusly, we will be fully occupied in the month of October. However, that won't stop us from sharing with cast and crew a special sneak peek at Ghost before it is released to the wider public. That will happen on Sunday, October 30th at my home theater in Albemarle, North Carolina. Those of you who fall into that esteemed group will be getting an invite. So hopefully you will save the date and we will see you there. We'll be showing the film at 2 p.m. and again at 6 p.m. with some short films in between, and just generally hanging out, having a good time, being that it will be practically Halloween Eve. We will we'll just, you know, make it a social event and have a lot of fun. And of course, by that time, we'll all be near the end of Athena, and hopefully we can reflect on that experience as well. Just as usual, Halloween's the month of Halloween's going to be crazy for us, and we're glad to share as much of that with you as we can. Hopefully you're involved in Athena, you're involved in something cool, you're getting ready for an awesome trick-or-treating fest with original costumes. In addition to all that I previously mentioned, I'm also going to be having three performances with a variety of bands. Looking for Finland will be playing at a private party on October 22nd, but also during the day of October 22nd, our good buddy Todd A. Britt, makeup effects guy, and my musical cohort will be playing with me at the YMCA Park at 2 o'clock in the afternoon on the main stage. Looking for a renewal of Absolute Zero, we'll be playing our tunes from back in the Absolute Zero days, which is basically our more heavy rock alternative southern songs, so please come out and check that out. Hopefully we'll see you there. Tell me you heard about it on Mutantville, and I'll say thanks for checking out Mutantville. Alright, so hopefully you'll enjoy the update, the VHS update, and we'll speak with you next Wednesday for another installment of Johnny Brento's Juju!